Mount Duke comes in wearing the reserve rug. Tuscan Flex and Vectus Campanay drawn out wide. They're being placed away. We'll soon know here. Favourite coming out of box four, Zipping Floyd. All set. Lewis running. Zipping Floyd, the favourite. Racing now, got away only midfield, away very smartly. Destiny Montana's going to use the rails. They jumbled up behind it, and he got about four in front. Going to second is Tuscan Flex, and out wide, Vectus Campanay is putting itself right in the race. It moves very quickly to second. Back behind those runners then was Zipping Hondo, a fair gap to Mount Duke. Well back on the field, Zipping Floyd, passed by Cookie Yap, and well back on the field, Bungaloo Thor. Destiny Montana by three. Our tip, Vectus Campanay is running it down with every stride. About six lengths further back in the field, Tuscan Flex. They straighten up. Destiny Montana, he's holding on. He wins by a couple to Vectus Campanay. They're followed by Tuscan Flex, Zipping Hondo. Running on at the end was Zipping Floyd. He's really got mobile late in the race. He's looking for longer. They're followed by Mount Duke. Cookie Yap was never a possibility with Bungaloo Thor. They've run 35.60. Destiny Montana, straight to the front. They jumbled up behind him and he got about four clear. At one stage, Vectus Campanay looked certain to run him down, but Destiny Montana had a bit up the sleeve. Number one, Destiny Montana first. Second to number eight, Vectus Campanay. Third to seven, Tuscan Flex. Trifecta will be all right. And fourth was six, Zipping Hondo. 35.66, 9.22, second split, 22.29.